live here on WCW Monday Nitro. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me here as a nation, an entire world welcomes the Four Horsemen.
Well, it'll be the first time we've seen them together in quite a while here.
Here comes Ric Flair. There's the McMichaels. Double A Arn Anderson. And Ric Flair is still strutting his stuff.
Four Horsemen here, Sans, Woman, and Chris Benoit. On that subject, Arn Anderson, you were conspicuous last week by your absence, and this week apparently no Benoit and Woman.
You know, Gene Okerlund, I'm a man that picks my words very carefully. I say what I mean, and I mean what I say, and I wasn't out here last week because until I could get this thing figured out with Woman and Benoit, I didn't want to step on any toes unnecessarily. Just when I think I've got all the answers, they change all the questions. They're not here this week, Nate. You got an idea where they're at?
Ric Flair.
Me! You marry me now. I've made it clear that being married to the devil for 10 years, the woman deserves a night out with Benoit.
That's pretty heavy.
And I'm sure that Benoit is working her out as we speak. Woo! In true horseman fashion. Woo!
Going into another one of those fits.
Come again?
Never mind. Debra, you were trying to tap me on the shoulder.
Oh, I'm sick and tired of this Chris and Nancy stuff. I hate it. I mean, I don't know what Chris sees in that girl, because you guys do not see her back in the dressing room without any microphone. She is as ugly as Grandpa's toenails, no lie. And I hope that Chris is taking it to a fat farm, because we might not see her for, what, a couple of years? And something serious I want to say, though, is Rick, he's always been here for us. Always. You know, we all know he loves to party, but he's always here. He separates work and pleasure. And Double A, I mean, he has so many irons in the fire, but he's always here for work. And then, of course, my Steven, he has never missed a football game. He was always on time. And then, of course, myself, I have never missed a beauty pageant. No matter if I had a broken nail or if my hairdresser didn't show up, I was there. So, conclusion is, Jeff is a wonderful guy, and he is the most professional Four Horsemen, and we both love him. He is a wonderful addition to the Four Horsemen.
Has anybody told you you've got a lovely voice?
Mongo! She's always bringing up Double J!
Hey, Jeff Jarrett! I didn't come out here to cause any problems, because Lord knows the Horseman has trouble. But Rick, I came out here to ask you a question point blank. You are the man who invented styling and profiling. You are the man. So I've got a question to ask you. Do you want a part-time horseman, as in Chris Benoit, who's not here tonight, or do you want a full-time horseman who can do it all night?